China and Saudi Arabia have partnered up to build a $16 billion high-speed rail in the desert, and we're here to give you all the details. Before we proceed, kindly subscribe to our channel and hit the bell icon to stay updated when we release new videos. Without further delay, let's dive in. The China-Saudi Arabia High-Speed Rail Project is a massive undertaking that will connect the cities of Jeddah and Riyadh, two major economic hubs in the country. The railway will span over 1,200 kilometers and cut down travel time between the two cities from 10 hours to just 2.5 hours. The project is set to be completed in 2028, with construction beginning in 2021. The total cost of the project is estimated to be around $16 billion, with China providing the majority of the funding. This high-speed rail project is expected to have a significant impact on transportation and economic development in the region. The railway will have a maximum speed of 350 kilometers per hour, making it one of the fastest trains in the world. The railway will use Chinese-built CR400F/BF series high-speed trains, which can reach speeds of up to 350 kilometers per hour. The trains will be equipped with the latest safety and comfort features to ensure a smooth and comfortable journey for passengers. The high-speed rail project is a significant step in Saudi Arabia's efforts to diversify its economy and reduce its dependence on oil. The railway will create new job opportunities, promote tourism, and facilitate the movement of goods between the two cities. This will help to create a more sustainable and diversified economy in Saudi Arabia. The project is also significant for China, as it will be the first time the country has exported its high-speed rail technology to the Middle East. This will help to further establish China's position as a world leader in high-speed rail technology. The project will also strengthen the economic and political ties between China and Saudi Arabia. Almost everyone here believes in Islam. Mecca and Medina are holy places in the hearts of Muslims from all over the world. Every year during the Muslim Hajj, Mecca and Medina welcomed nearly 3 million people to worship. Before there was no high-speed rail. Some of these people drove there by themselves, and most of them could only go to the Grand Mosque with buses from all over the world. Millions of people shuttled through the desert and became a unique scenery in Saudi Arabia. The old road traffic and equipment have added great pressure. Sandstorms are often encountered during the transportation process, and there are many safety problems. Therefore, the traffic problem during the Hajj has always been one of the important problems that plagues all circles in Saudi Arabia. In 2009 years, Arab decided to spend $16 billion to build a railway and began to seek railway cooperation with other countries in the world. The railway is planned to be about 480 kilometers in length and pass through Medina, Rabi, Jeddah, and Mecca from north to south for cities, and this is a desert railway. The railway project will also have a significant impact on the infrastructure of the region. The project will require extensive construction work, including the excavation of tunnels and the construction of bridges and viaducts. The railway will also require the installation of electrical and communication systems, as well as track laying and signaling equipment. This will provide opportunities for local contractors and suppliers to participate in the project and develop their skills and capabilities. There will be 5 major stations along the route: Jeddah Station, King Abdullah Economic City Station, Rabi Station, Medina Station, and finally, Riyadh Station. The stations will be designed with state-of-the-art technology and amenities, such as shopping areas, restaurants, and lounges for passengers. The stations will also provide access to other forms of transportation, such as buses, taxis, and car rental services, making it easier for passengers to reach their final destinations. The railway will have a total capacity of 60 million passengers per year, which will help to ease congestion on roads and highways. This will also provide an environmentally friendly alternative to air travel, which will reduce carbon emissions and promote sustainability. The railway will provide a fast and convenient means of transportation for tourists and business travelers alike, which will help to boost the tourism industry in the region. The high-speed rail project is expected to create around 10,000 jobs during the construction phase and 15,000 jobs during the operation phase. This will help to boost the local economy and create new job opportunities for Saudi Arabian citizens. The project is also expected to attract foreign investment and encourage the development of other industries in the region, such as hospitality, retail, and real estate. The project has faced some challenges and criticisms. One of the major concerns is the high cost of the project, which some have argued could have been better spent on other. The project has faced some challenges and criticisms. One of the major concerns is the high cost of the project, which some have argued could have been better spent on other infrastructure projects or social programs. There have also been concerns about the environmental impact of the project, particularly in the desert region where the railway will be constructed. In response to these concerns, the Saudi government has emphasized the economic and social benefits of the project, such as job creation and tourism development. The government has also taken steps to minimize the environmental impact of the project, such as using sustainable building materials and implementing measures to protect local wildlife and habitats. The unique environment and terrain are all deserts, and there is a place in the earthquake zone where the temperature all year round can reach 55 degrees Celsius. But complex terrain may make the construction cost continue to increase in the future. Arabia will not support the extra cost. No one wants to do a loss-making project. To building a railway in such an environment is like building a bridge on cotton. The country directly abandoned the construction of this project. It was not luck that China finally won this significant project, but its strength. China has always been a major oil importer in Arabia. In addition, Saudi Arabia finally dared to cooperate with China on this project, and it was not because other countries gave up and had no choice. In conclusion, the China-Saudi Arabia high-speed rail project is a massive undertaking that will have a significant impact on transportation, economic development, and infrastructure in the region. The railway will connect the cities of Jeddah and Riyadh, two major economic hubs, and create new job opportunities, promote tourism, and facilitate the movement of goods between the two cities. The project is also significant for China, as it will be the first time the country has exported its high-speed rail technology to the Middle East, further establishing China's position as a world leader in high-speed rail technology. Despite some challenges and criticisms, the project is expected to bring substantial benefits to the region and help to create a more sustainable and diversified economy in Saudi Arabia. We'll keep you updated on any developments regarding this exciting project. Thank you for tuning in, and we'll see you in the next video.